Hey, I'm Oliver. I'm your girlfriend for the next few hours. I've actually been super excited for our date all day. Do you know what you want to do? Ooh, that sounds fun. I've never been to an art show before. Do you know who the featured artist is? Oh, I think I've heard of them. Don't they make those paintings of beautiful sceneries? Wow, now I'm even more excited. What are we waiting for? Let's go. Do you want to hold hands on the way there? Hey, are you okay? You've gotten really quiet. Are you shy about holding my hand? You don't have to worry. If I didn't want to, then I wouldn't have offered. So, do you want to? Great. Then lead the way. Whoa. That one is gorgeous. Just look at those colors. How do they make the water look so real? Oh, and look at this one. The red and yellows that they use for the autumn leaves are just beautiful. Oh yeah, I love autumn. It's my favorite time of the year. The colorful leaves, the cool air, what's not to love? Plus, once you get home, you can make some hot tea or hot cocoa and wrap up in a blanket. It's super cozy. Sorry, I'm rambling, aren't I? What about you? Are you having fun? That's great. Well, looks like we've done a complete lap of this place and we still have about an hour and a half left. Can I make a request? Can we go get something to eat? I'm getting a little hungry. Great, I think I saw a food stall not too far down the street. You want to hold hands again? Okie dokie. You need a blush. I'm your girlfriend right now, and this is what couples do. Alright, let's go get some food.
This is so good. Do you want a bite?
You're blushing again. No, I really don't mind, but you have to give me a bite of yours too. Great. Here, try some of mine first. I know, right? It's so good. Alright, now let me try a bit of yours. Whoa, yours is even better. Why didn't I choose that one? Oh well, you live and you learn. A question? Sure, go ahead. Oh, well, I've been doing this for about 8 months now, give or take. No, despite how it might sound, it's actually really fun. Most of the people who rep me are really nice and sweet. They're just a little lonely, that's all. I do get the occasional creep, but even they're usually harmless. And we do have rules to keep us safe from people like that. But hey, come on. You don't need to ask about all that. We're supposed to be a couple right now. You're not interviewing me for a magazine. We still have some time to kill. You got anything else you want to do? Yeah, the arcade sounds great. Take my hand. Let's go. Oh, you almost got me that time. I wouldn't worry too much. I heard crane machines are programmed to only let you win once to get a certain amount of money. Yeah, I guess it's to keep people hooked and thinking that they can get it with just one more try. How's that saying go? The house always wins? Why don't we do something else? We could play some air hockey? Great, you're going down. Come on, just one more and... Yes! Victory! Oh, thanks. I got a lot of practice as a kid. My sister and I would go to arcades all the time. So, do you want to play another round or do you want to... What? Hey, where are we going? Why are we hiding back here? Did you see someone you know? Who was it? Your friends? Okay, I think I know what's going on. You didn't tell them you had a date, did you? Especially not a date with a rental girlfriend. So, what do they think you're up to right now? A home alone? Okay. Though, explaining this might be kind of awkward. What? No, I'm not mad. This isn't the first time I've been in this situation. I know how to handle it. It's very sweet of you to be concerned about me, though. Come on, let's head over there. Hey, it's nice to meet you guys. Yeah, I'm his girlfriend. We're actually on a date right now. Well, yeah, we just went to that art show at the art gallery a few blocks over. It was so great. Have you guys been to it yet? Oh, you should. The artist is super talented, and their use of such vibrant colors is so beautiful. Oh, how did we meet? Well, hi. Why don't you tell them? Yeah, that's right. At a coffee shop a while back. He paid for my coffee, and I didn't have enough money, and we talked for ages. Then one thing led to another, and here we are. Anyway, we shouldn't keep you. We were just about to head out. Alright, it was nice meeting you. I'm sorry. I'm usually a quick thinker, but I don't know what happened. It's a good thing you were able to come up with something so quickly. Well, anyway, it looks like our date is almost over. You want to walk me to the train station? You might want to make the most of getting to hold my hand. Well, here we are. Had a lot of fun today. How about you? That's great. Then I did my job well. I'm a pretty great girlfriend, right? Looks like my train's gonna be another couple of minutes. Thank you for walking me here. Very gentlemanly of you. Really? You want to rent me again? That's great. I'd be happy to. I'm free next weekend and it's not like I book up quickly, so that should work out nicely. No, I don't get rented that often, so I'm usually quite free on the weekends. So, if you ever want to rent me, this weekend is your best bet. I'm looking forward to it. I promise you won't be disappointed. No, I mean it. You've been really great this whole time. You're a little shy, but once you come out of your shell, you're actually a lot of fun to be around. Maybe next time you'll win something from the crane machines. Oh, here's my train. I'll see you next weekend then, I guess? Hey, I'm not supposed to do this, so don't tell anyone, alright? You've gone super red. Seriously though, I'm not supposed to kiss you, even if it was just on your cheek, so please don't tell anyone, especially the rental agency. Thanks. Okay, I better hop on the train before it leaves without me. I really did have fun today. See you around.